about a free-spirited woman who I met at a popular music festival. I believe that's what they're called. Her name, at least, she called herself Persephone. Persephone is not afraid of life's indecent haste. Time to spare and time to embrace. Gentle night right in your face. She travels light and easily. She lives a life outside of the mainstream, and she's got everything she needs. It's a vinyl album, it's a CD, and it's a download all in one incredible package. And when you see it, I'm sure you'll go, there's someone's got one. Thank you for that. I'm very proud of it. I'd started out the album thinking that it was going to be... I've never done an acoustic album before, although I've done many acoustic gigs, so I thought, right, no electric guitars and no drums. And I stuck to that. The rest of it, it sort of got pretty sidetracked, which is what happens when you make a record. But I'd started out with the premise that it was going to be like a Tyrannosaurus Rex record and a bit like an Incredible String Band record and slightly like a T&RNO record, and it turned out to be none of those things. But that was the inspiration for it. You can hear probably in Persephone a little bit of the inspiration coming from this next song.
Oh, Deborah, you look like a zebra. It's fine to see your young face hiding. Need the stallion that I'm riding, Deborah. Da 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 to see your young face hiding. You can stand in that eye right in Deborah.
There's T-Rex at Lewisham Odeon, it was brilliant. I nearly cried. I don't know why. Why would I do that? I didn't actually cry, obviously.